And finally, the 11th-ranked UT women's basketball team now has a situation as Coach Schaefer will now have to find a new backup point guard after sophomore Ashley Chevalier entered the transfer portal. She was averaging 3 points in 12 minutes per game this season.